Developing tonight in Tampa, police are investigating after they say a man was found in the street this afternoon with upper body trauma after reports of a shooting at a convenience store. Police say they found the man at North Nebraska Avenue and Sitka Street. Officers say the man was taken to the hospital, but later died from his injuries. Right now, they're working to figure out what happened.